Hi, I'm Adriana Baranek and you're watching the UseWise channel. We are Meadria Group and we have this channel that is dedicated to UseWise, the platform that we are building. And this channel is also dedicated to all the public cloud related things. What is UseWise? UseWise is the web platform we are developing to create one place where companies will be able to buy, deploy and automate services from various public cloud vendors. Today we are talking about Internet of Things. It has become such a buzzword and I just like talking about buzzwords in a little bit different manner. There is a lot of misconceptions around artificial intelligence and what horrors await us. And also the Internet of Things is one of those topics that will undoubtedly bring some heated arguments related to privacy no matter who you are talking about to. But if you look at it, the Internet of Things is already around us. Your mobile phone has so much power and exchanges a vast amount of information, and yet very few people think that their mobile phone is already a device that is the very essence of the Internet of Things. I know that lots of people would disagree because, strictly speaking, simple Google search gives us this definition. The Internet of Things is a network of physical devices, digital machines, and objects which utilize software, sensors, and other forms of connectivity for the sharing of information. And when you wonder whether mobile is IoT, you get this opinion. A mobile phone, especially a smartphone, is not a thing of the IoT. For that capability-wise, smartphones are equivalent to regular computing devices. Ordinary objects that embed such sensors and have bare minimum ability to convey the status are the things of the IoT. However, it is my opinion, and my colleagues would agree with me, that having more abilities than small sensors that are IoT and mobile phones are not IoT in that opinion. They are not because they have more and not less. And how does this relate to UseWise? We see that companies buy lots of sensors to establish some functions, and those sensors might be more expensive and impractical than using mobile phones to collect the data. So we will be building some solutions for UseWise that will use mobile phones to collect data whenever it is more practical and efficient than developing or buying some special sensors. We can also be talking about the future in which mobile phones will not be the only devices that we will be interacting with daily. Google Glass is one of the examples. There are many more. So we believe that Internet of Things is around us already, and that we can collect a vast amount of data from the existing devices. Basically, to put the bottom line on it, you don't need to buy expensive sensors. You don't need to reinvent the world around you. You just need to find a way to connect and to use the data that you can already get in a very easy manner through your mobile phones. Thank you for watching. This was very short, but I hope that you got my message. If you did not, please dislike me. If you did, please like me. If you want to hear more of my opinions and more of the news on how our UseWise development is going, please hit the subscribe button, hit the little bell, and have a great day. We will be keeping ourselves very busy with the development of UseWise, and I will see you very soon. Thank you. Bye.